Tonight was unfortunately the last episode in this series of Celebs Go Dating, and as devastated as we were super excited to see how things ended up for this crop of celebs. Toya's James R. Gargent and Bobby Norris, made in Chelsea's Georgia Tofolo, reality TV veteran Callum Best, ex on the beach's Charlotte Dawson, TV and radio presenter Sarah Jane Crawford, former X Factor singer Frankie Kikaza and U.S. actress Courtney Stodden have all been searching for love. Lime Pictures Channel 4 advertisement continue reading below. It's been eventful. There's been cringe group therapy sessions. Callum Best got pushed off a boat by a woman he stood up, and we've seen some very surprising twists. But did any of the celebs actually find love? Well, for Bobby Norris, we think the answer is yes, after meeting the lovely Jack. In his final meeting at the agency, he actually made Eden cry. Advertisement continue reading below. After going against agency rules and dating each other, Frankie went to the final party solo in the hope that Charlotte would too. She kept him waiting, but eventually turned up without a date, and viewers were so happy. Advertisement continue reading below.